Hi, I'm Aisha. You are watching Educational Hub.
Now going to understand the meaning of both term. What is t-test? The t-test is described as the statistical test that examines whether the population means of two samples greatly differ from one another.
In t-test, null hypothesis takes the form of H0. Micro, X, equals micro, Y, against alternative, hypothesis H1. Micro, X, does not equal micro, Y, wherein micro, X, and micro, Y, represents the population means. The degree of freedom of t-test is N1 plus N2 to 2. What is ANOVA? Analysis of variance, ANOVA, is a statistical method, commonly used in all those situations where a comparison is to be made between more than two population means, like the yield of the crop from multiple seed varieties. With the use of this technique, we test null hypothesis H0, wherein all population means are the same, or alternative hypothesis H1, wherein at least one population mean is different. Now going to main topic. The significant differences between t-test and ANOVA are discussed in detail in the following points. 1. Meaning. A hypothesis test that is used to compare the means of two populations is called t-test. A statistical technique that is used to compare the means of more than two populations is known as analysis of variance or ANOVA.
2. Test statistic. Test statistic for t-test is. Test statistic for ANOVA is. 3. Utilization. T-tests are used for pure hypothesis testing purposes. ANOVA is used to examine standard deviations. 4. Feature. T-test compares two sample sizes. N. Both below 30. ANOVA equates three or more such groups. 5. Error. T-test is less likely to commit an error. ANOVA has more error risks. 6. Example. Sample from class A and B students have given a mathematics course may have different mean and standard deviation when one crop is being cultivated from various seed varieties.
7. Test. T-test can be performed in a double-sided or single-sided test. ANOVA is one-sided test due to no negative variance.
8. Population. T-test is used when the population is less than 30. ANOVA is used for huge population counts. Thank you for watching. I hope you can easily understand difference between t-test and ANOVA. Like, share and subscribe my channel for more informative videos about research.